Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will look at how you can boost or increase your microphone volume in Windows 10. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more in depth. To begin with, right-click on the sound icon, and then click Sounds. Go to the Recording tab and right-click on the active microphone and click on Properties. Go to the Levels tab. By default, the level is set to 0 decibels. You can adjust that up to 40 using the slider. I would recommend that while you're adjusting it, you speak into your microphone so that you'll have immediate feedback. You've made your change, then click OK. If that did not have the desired effect, then while still in microphone properties, go to the Advanced tab. Uncheck the box that reads Allow applications to take exclusive control of this device, then click Apply and click OK. Now, suppose that you do not have either option. You can try and change the port the microphone is on. If you have multiple microphones available, try using another one and seeing if the problem was the microphone itself. Then we can try the audio troubleshooter. I usually just like to type in audio. Click next and follow the prompts. The troubleshooter will run, and if it finds or detects any problems and can correct it, it will. Restart your computer and see if that works. Out-of-date drivers might also be the culprit. Go to Device Manager and update all of your sound, microphone, and audio drivers. Restart your computer and see if this works for you. Did any of these fixes work for you? What other ideas have you tried to get more volume out of your microphone? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful tips, go to thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.